That body you have to be clean. God needs that temple. But we contaminate your temple with homosexuality, murder, lesbian hate, disobedience. You contaminate in the body. You want to say that you know God. You know God by reading books and hearing things about it. But does God know you? You see, God must know you through your prayers and supplications.